Homeward bound one night on the lee, swinging in my hammock I fell asleep. I dreamed a dream and I thought it true, concerning Franklin and his gallant crew. With 100 seamen he sailed away to the frozen ocean in the month of May, to seek a passage around the pole, where we poor sailors do sometimes go. Through cruel hardships his men did go, his ship on mountains of ice was blown, where the Eskimo in his skin tanner was the only one who could ever get through. In Baffin's Bay, where the whale fish blow, the fate of Franklin no man knew. No man can tell, Lord Franklin along with his sailors do dwell. And now my burden it gives me pain, for my long lost Franklin I would scour the main. £10,000 I would surely give to know on earth that my dear Franklin lives.